Thank you. All right. Hi, welcome back again to another episode of the Black Man Experience coming from China. If you're here for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, share, and let's grow this channel together. Today, I'm here to rant. I'm actually here to rant. No. Before we go into the details of today's video, this is my first time using my new device. You can see I have my new microphone on and my new DJI Osmo Action 3. Let me know what you guys think about the quality of this video and the sound, because this is my first time trying the microphone and this new camera. Thank you so much for the people who donated like $100 online to support me to purchase this new device. I appreciate you. You can still support my channel by clicking the link to know ways that you can support me to bring you more content from China. Why am I here today? There's a video that's going viral on Twitter right now and also on YouTube claiming that it's raining worms in China. This is 21st century. How do people come out with these stories about China that is actually raining worms, that is raining worms in China? Look, this is China. You can see, this is China. Blue skies in the city of Weihai. It has been shared by New York Post on YouTube, claiming that it's raining worms in China. And actually, this is coming from a tree. It's called a poplar flower. In China, it's called poplar flower. I think in Chinese, they call it Yangshu Hua. Yangshu Hua, I think that's the right pronunciation. If I'm not too wrong, it sounds like Yangshu Hua, which translates to be popular flower in China. And it actually happens during the beginning of a new spring season. So the beginning of spring season, this tree shed its flowers and it falls down like worms or caterpillars or how you see it in the video. But in actual sense, this is not caterpillar. These are not worms. These are not coming from skies. These are not coming from the heavens. These are not rainfall of worms, as it's been reported out there that it's raining worms in China. This is China. This is actually China. Look, this is the background of China. I just closed from work in the city called Weihai. Take a look. Where are the worms? Where are the worms? This is China, people going about their duties. Take a look. Where are the worms on the cars in China? This is actually China. I just closed from work. It's about 5 p.m. in China right now, in Weihai, in the Shandong province of China. Where are the worms? Where in this place can you see worms? Look at the community where people live. You can't even see dirt on the ground. Take a look. Take a look. As part of my life here, I think it's right for me to put the right information out there. I'm not here to defend China or the Chinese government, but this is not true. China is safe. It's not raining worms here. From tomorrow, actually, people can apply to China as tourists because the government has announced new policy concerning issuance of visas to other people coming to China. From tomorrow, you can book that ticket and come to China. Get the visa to China. Come and experience China for yourself. This is actually China. This is China. Take a look. Where are the worms? Where are the worms? Where are the worms they are talking about in the video? Where are the worms? This is actually from Yangshu Hua. It's from a tree. It's from a tree. It is not from the skies. There are no rainfall of worms in China or anything of that sort happening in China. Look, people just go from work. You can see the traffic. This is China. People are going about their duties out here. So it's not true that it's raining worms in China. I'm just here to just give the right information to people out there who watches my video every single day on YouTube that in China, there is no rainfall of worms now. It is not true. So that is totally falsehood being reported about China. It is not raining worms here. Come on. And the comments under some of these posts, people claiming that, oh, Bible prophecy fulfilled. Come on. Come on. We live in this world, right? It's a beautiful world that we live now. If there's an information out there, if something that we've seen on the internet, you can cross-check. You can double-check. Like New York Post is a big platform that I would love to even to be part of that engagement. But I feel like there are many Americans that live in China. If they wanted to double cross-check, they could have reached out to other YouTubers living in China. Okay, that we've seen a video. There's a whole rainfall of worms in China. Is it true? I didn't want to make this video one-sided video, so I reached out to my friends in Beijing, like Guys, there's a video that's been put out there that is raining worms in Beijing. You live in Beijing. Can you make a short video and tell us the situation in Beijing? Some of them were even laughing, like, where from this video? So now let's go listen to my friends who live in Beijing that share their experience, whether it's raining worms in Beijing or not. They are also YouTubers, and I'll urge you guys to go subscribe to their channel right now. Tell them King Kwesi said, come here to support them. Peace out.
Hello, guys. This is King Asari, and I currently live in Beijing. I'm a YouTuber, and I feel like reacting to certain articles circulating on social media and on YouTube as well, that it's been raining worms here in Beijing, in China actually, like specifically in Beijing, because I live in Beijing, and I found this article quite interesting, quite fascinating, and kind of, it baffles my mind to read such kind of news from a news outlet like the New York Post. And I saw it on YouTube. A friend, a fellow YouTuber in another city, also called me King Kwesi. Shout out to you, bro. He also called me and told me that, I mean, he want to confirm if I have come across any information like that, like, since I live in Beijing. But actually, there's nothing like that. There's nothing like that. And I'm very surprised such kind of news would be circulating, that it's been raining worms, not rains, but worms. So, you know what? Anyone who has come across that news, it's there's no truth in that. It's never true that it's been raining. It hasn't even rained for the past, I don't remember the last time that it rained here in Beijing. So for this, some of these Western media reporting that it's been raining nothing but worms here in Beijing, I don't think there is any truth in that. So, you know what? If you come across any such information, try to make, you know, make a research, dig into it before you could post it, because it's never true. So all those YouTubers circulating that it's been raining, what, you should prove it, because it's there's nothing like that happening in Beijing. Actually, yeah, nothing like that in Beijing. So, well, I'm still gonna be on the watch out. If anything like that happens, I'm gonna update you. But for now, there isn't anything like raining of worms here in Beijing. Peace out.